Hi, hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Jay. Today I am going to show you how to paint apples using acrylic colors. I am using this watercolor notebook. It's 8.5 x 8.5 inches USA hot supply. I am going to use Winsor & Newton acrylic colors. I'm going to start with the flat brush to draw the outline of the apple. I'm going to take cadmium red. Just a basic white one. Let's fill up with colors. I'm going to take a pinch of rose, mix it with red, very little blue. It gives a dark violet. I'm going to fill up with this dark violet in the shaded area. Wherever the shade is, I'm giving that dark violet. Now wash out brush. Let's go for more red. Just blend it with the violet. Same way for the other apples. I'm leaving space for yellow. I'm using more blue to give more shade. Don't use too much water, just to paint. If you use black, the red won't radiate, so that's why I'm using blue. It gives that dark violet color. Now let's wash the brush. I'm using the same brush, flat brush, so it will give more coverage. I'm going for the yellow. I washed the brush and wipe off the excess water and now fill it with the yellow. Wherever you left space, we need to fill it with yellow. Little more on the edge of the apple. Now let's go for the background. I'm using the same flat brush. I washed the brush. And again with the same blue, the little bit cadmium red, a little more pinkish, we can add a little more pink. It's red, I gonna add some green, since the background is gonna be a garden. I'm gonna add green here and there, just a shade. I'm using both the colors and a little bit water. Let's add some sunshine bubbles. A little bit of pink. We can even add a yellow. Like the light from the sun passing from the top. Washed my brush and take more white and yellow. I'm making it brighter. Now this is where I'm going to paint the ground. For the ground, let's make it little bit brown, so red and little bit yellow ochre with a little pinch of black. You get a sand soil like color, like a forest ground. First time I give a very thin coat. Same colors, yellow oak, a pinch of black and red. The understand this little bit darker for the shadow of the apple. I'm adding more black. Let's wash the brush. Now the remaining is the leaves. So we go with the green and yellow, a light leaf, light green leaf. You can add more yellow if you want. Just outline. Since the background is already dark, we can use light green color to brighten up. Just an outline and some leaf here. Now we put outline and we filled with color shades. Now let's go for detail. I'm going to take a pointer brush. You can even take a more thin pointer brush. I like this one. This is little bit bigger. It starts with light green. I'm gonna add more yellow. I'm adding yellow directly. Since the green is already there, the yellow is getting blended together along with the green. It's creating a greenish yellow, like a fall leaf. The same yellow for these leaves also. Just more shade for the leaves. Let it dry. Now let's give some colors for the apple. Let's wipe off the paint from the palette. So we have a fresh colors. Now the same pointer brush. I'm gonna take the red, little bit pink, a little pinch of blue, and the same violet that we created at first, but this time very, very less water. Paint the little water. Cover wherever you already had a base coat. I'm adding more details for the reflection. Little more water, same colors, because we have two more apples to paint. I'm adding a little bit water. Thin line outside. Same for the third apple. Little bit water. Adding red, pink, a little pinch of blue. I'm gonna use up all the colors. Wash your brush. Now let's take white. Before it gets dry, I'm going to add a little bit white here so it will blend with that violet that we gave. Same way for this one. I'm adding wherever the shades are, wherever the light comes. Little bit of blue. Just a shade. Let's add some more yellow in the leaf. So some more white. I'm gonna add more yellow shade. Now for the stems, let's wipe off the palette. I'm going to take a little bit thinner pointer brush for the stems. Now yellow ochre with red, little bit of black, little bit of darker brown. Add stems for the apples. And also the leaves. Now, a shade of black. Just on the edges. Now, little bit of white. Just a thin line parallel to the stem, not on them. Also some outline on the leaf, not on the whole, just here and there. The same white on apple, just a little bit to reflect the lights. I'm gonna add a little bit red to blend that light. Now let's add more detail to the ground. I'm using the same white with brown. Little bit of green. Now let's add white and yellow. Blend it with the brown. adding a shade for leaves and apple one at a time using black. And that's it. We are done. I hope you enjoyed the painting. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.